This episode of Two Facts and a Fiction looks at gyroscopes, the three distinct types and how they work. Then we'll give you three gyro-related statements. Two will be facts, the other fictional. Let's see if you can decide which is which. Most of us remember gyroscopes from our childhoods. Once the central disc of this toy was rotating, it would stay upright, seemingly defying gravity. Gyros resist attempts to alter their rotational axis, so they help many modern applications determine absolute orientation. These applications use various types of gyroscopes. Let's take them for a spin. Mechanical gyros are structured much like our childhood toys, but with motorized discs. They offer accurate measurement across six axes, but mechanical friction and reliability are problems. Optical gyroscopes are solid state, with no moving parts. As they turn, they sense path differences between optical signals traveling in opposite directions. Ring laser gyros are found in large aircraft, but fiber optic versions are much more lightweight and better for smaller aircraft, UAVs, and satellites. Vibrating structure gyroscopes can derive the rotational velocity in one axis. Modern ones mainly use micro-machined elements, or MEMS, to reduce size, cost, and power budget. Vehicles, cameras, cell phones, and gaming systems all use them, though they aren't as accurate. Let's test your gyroscope know-how. Listen to these statements. Only two are true. Can you tell gyroscope fact from fiction? Number one, most gyros in operation today are either fiber optic or MEMS based. Number two, once in operation, a gyro will continue to deliver accurate results. Number three, optical gyros work according to a principle called the SAGNAC effect. Can you spot the fiction? If you know the answer, great! Be sure to share on your social channels and comment below. We'll reveal the fiction and correct it right here on our YouTube channel next week. Just make sure you follow us so you don't miss it. Then try again. Follow our Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn accounts for the topic and poll for Mauser's next Two Facts and a Fiction episode. In the meantime, learn more about gyroscopes on our website.